let's make a Taylor Swift dresser inspired by the folklore era. As soon as I saw it, I immediately knew it was the one. Sanding the old finish off turned me into a mad woman by the end of it. Once the wood was bare, I tan washed it to get rid of the wood's red tones. I added wallpaper to the inside, highlighted the wood's carved details, and added gold gilding wax to the hardware. And like an old cardigan under someone's bed, I turned it into my favorite. Stepping on the last train,
marked me like a bloodstain. And isn't it just so pretty to think all along this was hiding underneath? It's really something, don't you think so?